I know I missed them a couple of times. At least I can beat them easy enough. They're still annoying though. What are these green crystals? And I think that is something there. I should have saved first because I don't know if he was an enemy. Probably was though. He's definitely an enemy. I'll save. And we'll walk in and see. Nope, they are enemies. I had a feeling. Strong by the looks. Lucky I saved. That monk is strong. Maybe if I target gets paralyzed for 10 seconds. A fireball that does 40 points of damage in its blast radius. Targets on fire take extra damage for both of these. I don't know if that's even hitting them. That one did. This is not working for me. I need to wait till they lose me and heal. If they're gonna lose me. Finally, and hidden. That staff's out of power and change to this one. Come on. Got one down. Glad this has got the blast radius. Yeah, well, I thought at the end that it... I don't think they give you anything anyway, do they? And I'd finished main story and everything, so... It's not like I'd get anything for it. Trying to get this monk though. He's attacking me. And that doesn't seem to be doing anything to him. That got him. There we go. Of course I get him just as my healing finishes. Now, is this place clear now I can explore? Looks like I'm getting close to my target as well. What is growing out of them? I didn't realize I was even going to the place I needed to. I am supposed to be meeting someone here, but I'm gonna sneak in. Yep. Is he my friend? I was shooting the wrong guy. Wow, it looks like the guy I'm with is pretty powerful. Come on, stop moving.
Tenacious bastards.
Who were they? Savages?
Sunborn. The descendants of those who had the dubious pleasure of surviving the Sunfire.
Has anyone tried to heal them?
I don't think so. Researching the matter would be quite costly. Who would profit from it?
Why doesn't the Order do something about them?
Well, you'd have to ask the Holy Grand Master about that. But honestly, why would they? To the Order, the Sunborn are just a bunch of disfigured savages inhabiting a ruined patch of land. They don't dare go outside the contaminated area.
Huh. Do they speak our language?
They don't. I'm not an expert on the subject, but as I understand it, the after effects of the Sunfire crippled their vocal cords.
Remind me, what exactly are we looking for?
As I said, two objects. The ether crystal and a special kind of alloy. I'll look for the alloy, you look for the crystal. Agreed?
Alright. What is an ether crystal? What does it look like?
I don't know exactly. But according to my sources, it's made of a fluorescent blue mineral. And regarding your first question, it's the core element of the Planeswalker. Think of it as a kind of enhancer of one's gaze into the sea of eventualities.
An enhancer?
Well, the reason so many Arcanists lose their minds is that we as mages constantly perceive other eventualities. Not consciously, but as some kind of background static. The ether crystal strengthens our perception of other eventualities while we wear it.
That sounds rather dangerous.
If you were to have it with you permanently, then yes, maybe.
Understood. Where do you want me to look?
I suggest you try his old laboratory first. It should be close to the library, so further down. Come on, let's get started. Just come back here once you've found the crystal.
That wasn't worth the master lock or expert lock. This one deserved to be in the other lock. So he wants me to go in that way. I'm gonna go everywhere, but first, as long as they allow me to. Why was that even locked? Guessing this is the way he went. Yep. What the one shot? Wow. I'll look up this way first then. Came out there. This looks like where he's fighting. Maybe I should leave the fighting to him. He seems extremely strong. Master lock. Better be good stuff in here. Maybe I shouldn't have gone that little extra step. There we go.